Like, you always want to be holding forward, but you'll see Elegant do it. He'll mix it up. Sometimes he'll retreat, come in, make a guess when he's going to approach you, make a guess when he's going to grab, make a guess when he's going to, you know, use other options. There's a shake-off, the new signature Elegant thing. I love it. He's jacking himself up for this game.
That's a smart thing to do. You want to have energy when you come into the game. And let's jump right into it. Okay, so opting to go for Sonic this time around. Earlier on, he was playing Joker, so this is going to be a weird matchup. I saw this a lot back in the Smash 4 days, but the first time in Ultimate. So
true.
We'll see how this goes.
Yeah, Sonic definitely way less common than he used to be. You have to play him in a very different way. It's tricky to play. Look at that. Up air. Okay. Tricky stuff from Rav. Cute.
And if you don't know how to fight against Sonic, if you're not used to Sonic in Ultimate, he can get away with a lot of homing attacks, too, because it comes out super quick. Rav likes to do it right out of spin dash, too. Okay, trying to cover this option. He's jumping from behind because he might have a potential back here with Luigi's name on it.
Like this from Rath. He's using his evasiveness. You want to get close to, you gotta treat Luigi like he's a Shoto. You know what I mean? When he gets in, he's gonna destroy your stock. Ooh, yeah, especially Elegant, dude. Best conversions in the game three with Luigi.
But an option he didn't have in the past time was that he has this Zer now.
Yep.
You can throw out that Zer, throw out that plunger, just kind of stop Sonic in his tracks.
It's like an awkward little pause in the game, right? Like a little awkward spacing thing where you just can't approach it. It's very active, actually. Very, very.
Yeah. You gotta respect it.
Weirdly enough, right? Like, you gotta respect it. Literally a plunger, like, literally toilet bowl cleaner, you gotta respect it. Alright, fair enough.
I mean thanks to that, you know, we have clean toilet bowls, you know? Especially at a Smash Cup. Very clean bathrooms.
A dash attack, the trip? That's crazy.
Okay, another dash. I'm seeing a lot of dash attacks coming out from Elegant, because I think he wants to go for a quick burst option against the likes of Sonic.
Yep.
Okay, Wrath. Looking for a potential back here. Sees the down beat coming, cannot connect it into an up air. Gets a forward air instead, sends him off stage. Potential edge guard. Throws out a spring. Springs are really good against people trying to recover low.
Great catch up the ledge. The ledge jump gets caught by a back air. The Sonic Classic, just looking for that. Oh,
just he literally ran across the entire stage to do that.
And ultimately
turned a shield into a Skittle.
Any guy this Elegant is. Trying to find these fireballs too. Rap though has the lead. I said before, playing like it. But that down beat, such a good get off me option.
Yeah. I mean, that literally, there's invincibility on that move. You said he's playing like a Shoto, right? I feel like that's like a Shoryuken.
Yeah, which is funny because he also has the up.
He also has
the fire.
Super jump punch, exactly. Right. Yeah.
Here we go, though. Elegant, doing a good job. He only took 17% on his second stock. Taking away Rath's first one.
Very safe play. He gets the fireball. Big damage off it. Trying to go for the up tilt. Now, at this point, Rath's playing the keep away game. Starting to mix it up a bit. Try to play that punish game a little bit more. Good spacing from Elegant. You saw him narrowly avoids that fourth smash.
Right, I can't believe that didn't hit, actually.
Yeah.
I mean, the hitbox on that is ridiculous, and it visually looked really, really close.
Yeah.
This is like skinned his nose, you know what I'm saying? Like, just grazed it.
A little bit off the...
It should have done, like, 0.1. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
It gave him a little nose trim,
like,
you know?
No knockback or anything. Just a 0.1.
Phantom hit. Okay. That was a fully charged spin dash too. So with Sonic, if you have to go for the down B or the side B variant, if it becomes fully charged, it becomes the same type of spin dash.
Right.
When it's got that yellow aura around it.
There it is.
Yeah, and you can't hold it forever like I think he was trying to do there.
You can't just give up, right?
Yeah.
You can't just be like, all right, never mind, I don't like this.
No, it is a commitment.
Nice, okay, clanking with it is such a good option. He gets a super jump punch. Elegant stealing his stock, lickety split. I love it.
Whoa.
Give me more of that, baby.
Please. At 102%,
that was
actually nasty. He was at like 58%. He died to that, son.
This is Elegant, dude. Like, this is what I'm saying. Like, Rath was running away the whole time, playing the neutral so well, keeping Elegant out. But you give him that one opportunity, he's just going to destroy you for it. You saw it already. Oh, God. I thought that was going to connect.
Bro, you give him an inch, he takes a mile. I'm telling you, good punish. Recognizing the homing attacks coming out, hits the wall.
For down smash through, trying to catch the crazy fast upbeat. Oh my.
That exchange. You saw him go for the jab, jab, spot dodge, hoping that Rath was going to go for like a grab or something, but he just held on for dear life.
Nice shot by Rath, angling that down too. You don't want to whip that forward smash and let Elegant get away again.
Do you think he wanted a combustion off that side beam?
What if? I don't know. I feel like sometimes he goes for it, and other times, like, it didn't work out. Whatever. Who cares? Get the lead. Might as well take a gamble for that.
Yeah.
But here we go.
121. Throws out the trampoline, does the Sonic to Sonic, because Sonic can do the exact same thing with up B.
Elegant, he's forced to recover here. This is so scary for him. Nice timing on the up B, though, hitting away the trampoline.
Got a clang with a down B against the spin dash.
Oh,
air dodges through the forward smash.
Perfect spacing on that air dodge. Here we go.
Good air dodge.
That
was just a lot of pressure coming out from Elegant. You saw him, he tried to go for the air dodge into the stage. So the second Elegant recognized that he committed onto that ledge. went into position to catch a roll. That's exactly what he caught with the up smash. Elegant putting a point on the board, game one in this first to two.
That was well played by Elegant. I mean, Rath, he had the lead. He's playing so well with it, especially stock two. Then Elegant, he was just Elegant, man. You can't stop Elegant from being Elegant that long.
I'm shocked he's not opting to switch over to Joker. Maybe he doesn't feel comfortable in the matchup.
It looks like a pretty decent matchup for Sonic, honestly. It's just that Elegant capitalized perfectly on that second stock. Like, it looked like Rath, he's playing the matchup really well, too. That up air, too, that was an adjustment from game one because he went into shield instead of trying to overextend it, respecting Elegant's defensive nair. Smart. It's a good adjustment from Rath. He's a great player, man.
Yeah, both these players, honestly. Wow, he got
see,
that.
We're going to see the clank again into a KO? No, okay. Just going to go for all the percentage. He wasn't quite
he was,
at the
he
right
was at, he was almost at the same percent. Like, maybe like one more swing. One more little baby hit. Okay, good. Converge. He gets the homing attack right afterwards. That combo. Big punish. Okay, forward tilt.
Take it.
Yeah.
Look at the dude. I'm telling you, the Zera is so good. You can clank with the spin dash. You can hit Sonic 2 and look for a confirmation. Look for a jab reset. You can find it, though.
And the plunger actually saving his life right now. Throws it out, it clanks with the homing attack too. Wait, hold on, this Zare is nice, bro.
Down B is gonna do it as well. If you're not gonna use a super jump punch, Tornado does just a good, almost as good of a job of killing off the top.
Very hungry for the grab. Will he connect it? Nah.
Forward air though? This is where Rath needs to win the match. He's gotta punish Elegant when he's off stage. Great defensive fireball from Elegant, but goes onto the stage, and that is going to be another forward smash to punish that low profile in Luigi.
I'm curious if that was a misinput, or like maybe you wanted to try to go for the ledge instead, you know? Because like he just put himself right out there for a free forward smash. That's the second time he's done it, too.
Well, there it is again. Look at that. Zare is such a good tool. I mean, Luigi, love or hate his grab, depending on how you feel about it, but getting the Zare is, you can't say it's not good. Even if it's a bad Zare or not, it's making it work out. I think it's good, to be honest with you. I mean, he's clearly using it well in this matchup.
He's successful, then that's all you can talk about. Yep. Keep doing it. If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Yeah, Elegant he's always been a creative player, man. Yep. Especially if you're trying to make this character Luigi work out in Smash Ultimate, where he's been pretty lackluster for everybody except for Elegant and Concon, too, of course. Can't disrespect the man, Concon.
Yeah.
What about that pop-off at Evil, though?
Yo, yeah. That's,
never mind.
Was that a pop-off? Like,
I don't know. It was the longest longest pop-off in the history of anything.
Yeah.
There you go. Elegant trying to go low with the side beat.
Up there he goes.
Great vertical recovery on the up B. Not great, you know, horizontal though.
And you saw Rath trying to cover that jump too with those constant barrage of back airs.
Yeah, Sonic's back air is still a nasty tool. He lost a lot of stuff from 4 to Ultimate, but he
still got that nice bear.
That bear is super good, dude.
And the plunger, what's he going to do? Hold onto the ledge.
Elegant looking for an up smash of his own. Here we go.
He's rolling right through it because you can DI through that spin dash now. That forward air right afterwards is no longer true. Just give him the forward smash. Back air, gets the trade, Totesworth.
You know, we're seeing zero misfires so far from Elegant, too. I feel like he has pretty good RNG on that. Like, I think it really just happens for him a lot.
Hero took it all.
Another thing, too, is Elegant, he uses dash attack a lot in this game, too. Like, I've seen him use it more, obviously, than he did in Smash 4. Like,
it's a quick attack. It's a good burst option. Yep. It's very similar to down B in the terms of, like, it's not safe, but it can catch someone off guard. Especially when you're trying to chase down someone like Sonic.
Yeah, it's hard.
Because he moves forward with it.
Look at Rath, too. Did you see the wind actually right there from the down B?
He went flying.
Yeah, that was weird. Elegant going for a lot of these down Bs, and it does just barely connect. Connecting with the fingertips of Luigi's gloves right there.
Run up down B. Sometimes it works, man. Just throw it out there. What's the worst he's going to do is clank. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Big damage from Luigi.
Yeah, you know Rath was bashing up B for his life.
Oh! And because Rath actually touched the trampoline as well, he regained his double jump, but Elegant didn't care. He was just going to, you know what? I'm just going to go up there and get that down B. Big damage. Potential edge guard for Rath. No forward tilt in sight. Good clank. Just goes for the mashes the Z button.
Clanking with spin dash in Smash 4 was such a good. You had to deal with spin dash somewhere or another. Clanking with it was a really good one because it stopped Sonic at the awkward space in front of him that we're seeing Elegant do right now. And the grab for Elegant is perfect after he clanks with Sonic spin dash.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Oh, he wanted the super jump punch too.
Rath was already spinning, so that's the most you can get out of it.
Yeah.
Elegant now trying to close this one out at the ledge.
Dash attack.
He's got to recover. What's he got? Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Nice.
Is he going to catch the ledge jump? Trump!
Oh, nice.
Yes, and Elegant has not gone for a trump the entire set, and Rath was hanging on to that ledge a lot, so it's just a fantastic option for him. Getting a 2-0 victory over Rath, going to move on with Luigi.